Why, that's simple.
The bees and the breeze and the bats and the trees could do what the jitterbug does.
Because